Understand that we don't only heal differently, but we hurt differently. The healing process will not be the same for everybody because we are not the same. We grieve differently, we react differently, and we process hurt differently.
Hi, thank you so much for joining us here at the Successful in Singles. I had an amazing time with Keandra Jackson and all of her amazing people. I mean, for me personally, being a younger woman, it's a great opportunity to hear about how you can protect yourself, how dating can actually be an amazing adventure instead of a downfall. And I will be back for the next thing and just providing so many resources for us. And mental health is always a big whoop. Future social worker. So thank you so much.
You think getting over somebody means you gotta stop worrying about them? No, baby girl, you gotta start worrying about you.
Right, so you definitely don't want to miss next year's event. This year was so amazing. The experts shared a perspective and insight that you don't get to hear every day. I learned so much and I'm so thankful to have come today. Don't miss it next year.
And I'm speaking into the future. I don't know this person. I'm single to this day because I don't want to know this person until I know this person. I want to be able to speak her language. I want her to speak mine. I want to speak her language. I want to be willing to learn her language. Are you willing to learn the language of the person that you're supposed to be with?